Yeah, best before. I tell you what, if only I'd played Noah like that, I would have been an absolute shoo-in. They would have announced one nominee, and I would have.
I want to say thank you, of course, to all of the Xenoblade fans. I couldn't be where I am today without this remarkable script and the world created by the great auteurs at Monolith Soft. I want to thank my family!
Better make sure we're well rested.